respected Barande sir, my learned colleagues and dear children, today is a very important day in the history of our country and particularly in the history of Maharashtra. Today is the first anniversary of first state agriculture minister in the cabinet of Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru and the founder of Maharashtra's second largest education society, Education Institute, Shivaji Shikshan Society. The name of that great person is Dr. Pandyarao Deshmukh. He was born in Amaravati district at the village of Papad in Karanda Taluka on 27th December 1898. He was born in Maratha farmer family. His financial background was not so good. He took his early education at primary school in his village. Later, he pursued his education at Amaravati at Hindu College. He wanted to become barrister, but higher education was not available in our country, and mostly the student used to go to England to take higher education. But his financial condition was not good. Even then, he managed to collect that amount and he went to Cambridge University in England. There, he did his MA. Then, he completed his PhD and also he took the degree of barrister. He returned to India. He was very motivated by Dr. Babasaheb Ambedkar. He was his follower. He also gave his significant contribution in removing inequity and disability. At that time in Amaravati, there is a neighbor after which the name Amaravati is given, Ambadevi Mandir. Their undertakers were not permitted to enter. He started a movement supported by Dr. Babasaheb Ambedkar, and finally he was successful and undertakers were permitted. Then, second incident of his great social work was that when his father died, his mother insisted him to call Brahmins to perform Shraddha. But he invited his friend, untouchable friend from the hostel, and his mother treated them as Brahmin. His marriage ceremony was very simple. He got married at Mumbai, but when he returned to his village, all his friends wanted party. They forced him to give him a party, marriage party. So what did he do? He arranged a party for them and he invited again his friend, untouchable friends, in white clothes. And they served food to them. That time it was not acceptable for the society. But this was what he did at that time. It was very revolutionary in thoughts. He won the Lok Sabha election and that's why he was given a very important portfolio. He was the state agriculture minister in the Ministry of the Prime Minister, the Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru. As a agriculture minister, he implemented many schemes for the benefit and welfare of the farmers. Later, when he came to know that education is not available for the poor society, poor people, he established in 1921 Shivaji Shikshan Society at Amaravati. Today, that society runs more than 24 senior colleges, 75 to junior colleges, 35 to hostels, and 75 to higher schools. It is the second largest institution, education system, Maharashtra after the Health Sixth Society. Such was the great work of his great person. Because he breathed his last, he died on 8th April 1965 at the age of 66. I pay my sincere tribute to this great soul of our country and particularly of Vidarbha, Maharashtra, and Chandrapur. Thank you.